हेलो एवरीवन, नाउ वर्कशीट 3, क्वेश्चन 3 एंड 4। क्वेश्चन 3 इज सिंप्लीफाई एंड एक्सप्रेस इन एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म। व्हाट डज इट मीन? दैट यू हैव टू सॉल्व इट एंड देन राइट इट्स आंसर इन एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म, और वी कैन से इन पावर फॉर्म। सो लेट्स गो फॉर द फर्स्ट पार्ट। ऑब्जर्व हियर, in first part the bases are same and the powers are different and it is in the multiplication form. Bases same, powers different and it is in the multiplication form. So which law we will use here? Minus 3 by 7, we will write it only once and the powers will be added up. Since it is in the multiplication form, so we will add the powers together. So it will be minus 3 by 7 power 7. Similarly, in second part, the bases are 11 by 2 and it is in the multiplication form. So what we will do? We will add the powers together. And before that, we will write base only once. So 15 plus 5 plus 10. So what should be its answer in exponential form? 11 by 12. Now add the powers. So it would be 30. In next part, the base is 9 minus 9 by 11 in both of them. But it is in the division form. So how will you write it? By using the law, you will write by using the law minus 9 by 11. And since it is in the division form, so first power minus second power. Always in division, you will write first power minus second power. So here the answer will be minus 9 by 11 power 2. You will not solve this question further because it is asked in the question that you have to write it in exponential form or power form. In fourth part, again the bases are same. It is in the division form. So what will you do? You will subtract the power. So first power minus second power. Remember this thing. Always first power minus second power. You will do it in division form. I hope this question is clear to you. Now question number 4. In question 4, simplify and express as a rational number. Means you have to solve all these parts and then write its answer in exponential form. Sorry, in rational form. Means you have to write its answer in P by Q form. So let's go for the question first part. In first part, first you will solve it. It is in the division. Bases are same. So how will you write it? 5 by 7, 4 minus 2, so it would be 5 by 7 power 2. So you have got it in exponential form. Now you have to write it in rational form, means P by Q form. So how will you write it? 5 by 7 power 2, it means 5 by 7 2 times, 5 by 7 by multiply 5 by 7, so it would be 25 upon 49 as a answer. Now, in second part, bases are same. It is in the multiplication form. So, what should be the first step? You have to add the powers. So, after adding the powers, you will be getting minus 2 by 3 power 5. Now, multiply minus 2 by 3 5 times. So if you will multiply minus 2 by 3 5 times, minus 2 by 3, minus 2 by 3 and then again minus 2 by 3, Once again you will write minus 2 by 3 and minus 2 by 3. So what should be the answer if you will multiply upper with upper and lower with lower? So you would be getting minus 32 upon 243 as a answer. So minus 32 upon 243. Now, similarly in this part, bases are same, but it is in the division form. So what should be the first step? To apply the law, first power minus second power. So minus 3 by 5 power 6 minus 3, it would be 3. Now what should be the answer? You will write minus 3 by 5 3 times. Minus 3 by 5 multiply minus 3 by 5 multiply minus 3 by 5. So the final answer you would be getting minus 27 upon 125. Similarly in this part, in fifth part, here the power is 1. So how will you write it? Bases are same. It is in the multiplication form. So you will add the power. So 1 plus 2. So it would be minus 1 by 10 power 3. So multiply the terms 3 times. So what will be the answer here? Minus 1 upon 1000. Minus 1 3 times if you will multiply it, you would be getting minus 1 and then multiply 10 3 times. So you would be getting 10 multiply 10 multiply 10. So it would be 1000. I hope that these two questions are clear to all of you. There is one correction here. Instead of 1, it is power 4. So this is power 4. So here, what should be the power now? What should be the power? It would be 6. So minus 1, 6 times if you will multiply it, so it will be positive. Minus 1, 6 times. And in the denominator, 10 multiply 6 times, so get 6 zeros along with it. So this would be the answer. I hope these two questions are clear to all of you. That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.